Guess what, people? It's BJ's birthday! Man, we out here at the outlet malls. About to go shopping! You're about to go shopping, boy.
What are you doing?
Gotta go get this boy a little Samsung for the birthday. What up, the big 16? Gotta find us a parking spot. Here at the Nebraska Crossing Outlets. DJ.
P to the J.
Yeah. Oh, Vanna. Vanna sleeping. Look at mommy over there. Got her, what the thing's called? Lip sense?
Lip sense.
Lip sense on. That means it ain't gonna come off when I wipe it, but I ain't gonna touch it.
Please don't. I mean, it's not going to, but.
Alright. Yeah.
What? Add a dollar with quarters.
And then what happened?
I gave Travis one, then, but now I have one. I only have four.
Why you gave him a quarter?
Because I want two.
Appreciate looking fresh. What the change?
This song.
Playing basketball. Playing Nike. Time to go in. PJ ain't find no shoes because they ain't had none for $300 in here. So he ain't want none of the shoes out of here out of the Nike outlet. That's what you like? Oh, some Kobe's. You need some
Kobe's.
Kobe's, ain't it?
KD's.
Oh, KD's.
20% off.
20% off. Ooh, for Kaya. I like him. Get that deal. Hey, boo. Savannah. Hey, boo. Mommy trying to squeeze her tiny off. Trying to squeeze her tiny off in those.
Shut up.
Trying to squeeze her tiny feet off in those. Journeys. What kind of shoes they got?
What about over there?
Okay, let's go. She can have two.
Oh, thank you. I have money one too.
Thank you.
Birthday boy. Birthday boy. Hmm? Oh yeah, he real tall. Getting them shoes. Journeys. Okay. So he bought some $60 shoes.
Yeah, he did.
And not $300, $250, $500 shoes. And the white shoes? Oh my gosh, we're rubbing off on you. He's learning something. He's learning something. So he probably about to get like 5 pair of shoes for the price of 1. Oh shoot, that boy about to be fitted. Oh, my type of store, Adidas. Adidas.
I like this one better than cheaper.
You like which ones? Boy, struggling with the Hoover boy. It's the struggle. Yeah. These Velcro right here, I like these. Not sure what's wrong with my son tastes. I'm not sure. It's time to go. Come on, boo. Let's go. Uh-oh. UK?
Okay.
You catching up? Are you catching up? Time to go. Go to the mall, find some more shoes for PJ. Take the birthday boy picture, man. Take the birthday boy picture, man. They want some more shoes. We gotta go to the mall and get some more shoes. Hurry back, you all. Hurry back. Where you going? Put some golden corral for their birthday. Boo, you ready for to go eat? Hey lady, you ready to go eat too? Hey lady, hey lady. Golden corral.
Grandma.
It's time to go feast for PJ's birthday.
If I get that, I'll give it to you.
You trying to win something for his birthday? You trying to win something out of that for PJ's birthday? No? So not eating good. Ooh. Yeah. Your time running out. 3, 2, 1. Oh. One more try. Ooh. Oh, snap. He got it. It's always a winner, a big winner. Big winner. Got my steak.
This is my house.
I dropped it. She kind of got a plate for the food that she wasted, not with all that chicken.
I got pizza.
The birthday boy over there, smash. It's dark over there. Need to cut them blinds up, man. What are you doing? Yep, mommy's back. Look at her food. That's delicious. What is that? That's fish?
Yeah.
That bread is jumping. Hi.
Second one.
Your food delicious?
Pretty sure I'll have two more.
Yeah. You want to get some up? Mm-hmm. You want to get another plate? It's kind of dark. Smashing. What do you got? Chocolate, white strawberry treat? Trey, you got chocolate on your strawberries? Just straight strawberries? Kai got hot ice cream with the. Kai, what you got? Brownie at the bottom? Ice cream on top?
Yeah. What is that?
What you got, boo? You got strawberry? Oh, you do got strawberry with chocolate. And mom says she's on a diet. She ever took your
cheesecake?
I your red velvet. It tastes like chocolate. Chocolate velvet. Excuse me.
Look at that one.
Chocolate on her face. Messy eater.
Hello, mom. Let's try my marshmallow.
Let's try your marshmallow. Some good stuff?
So Kai are talking about Tay Lin and her lips, but look at Tay, so Kai is cheap.
Oh my gosh. Oh wow. He like a kindergartner. Oh my.
How is it?
Oh my goodness, you're messy. That looks good.
Oh, Rice Krispie treats. No? Your fourth, maybe fifth bread. How you gonna bring back dessert and then you bring back a bread with it?
Okay, everybody can agree with me. If you come to Golden Corral, it's the biscuits with the honey spread.
Oh, that's what it is. Delicious, huh?
Delicious.
Delicious.
Vampire. You're bleeding chocolate. Like you're bleeding chocolate vampire. What you got, boo? No? What's good? What's good?
Now it's time my cookie.
It's better than what?
China buffet.
China buffet?
Daddy, look. Dad, look at my cookie.
With
chocolate on it.
Just took this old engine off. Got PJ a new engine from Harbor Freight for his birthday, so he can get his go-kart back going. Gotta pump this tire up. Take this cover off so you can see it. Alright, got the cover off. There you go. That's how it is. Pumped up. There's that engine, it's running. It's bad. Finally got it. Got that thing. Loosen it up. My cock's back. PJ on his way home. About to get on this thing and ride it. He about to ride it. Where he at? He right here? Got that thing ready to go, bye. It's just that top, that front tire though. I don't know, it's still kind of like flat. I don't know how to do it. That thing giddy up. Huh? Yeah, I just went right there and came back and put it back in. All right. All right, now put it to run. Yep, put it all the way over. All the way up. Ready now. See if y'all go to Tristan, see if his dad got a pump to pump his tire up. All
right.
And don't be trying to, y'all gotta get back soon because it's about to get dark. Y'all can be driving at night. And they're off. Happy birthday, PJ. His shoes came off? Wow. Travis lost his slippers. Wow. Come on, boo. Got that bike life.
Oh, my hand got tired.
Your hand got tired.
Man, we got that bike life going.
We should go ride. Go in there with him? Cause this thing, I can't ride on this thing.
You're gonna fall.
I'm not gonna fall.
You fast.
So how's she gonna fall? She's sitting down in the seat. That makes no sense.
Well, let me get the dirt bike though.
Oh, yeah, baby. And we ride in. We got you. We got you riding. Where'd they go?
Oh, they're way down there.
I see you, boy. I see you, boy.
Go down. What? I told you to switch me.
How am I switch you on that? I'm heavier and the tire flat. That makes no sense. What street we go down? I'll go down that street over there. Huh?